before the game starts, it's going to be Sephiroth again. Sephiroth versus Ness.
Yeah.
But it's going to be a very different Sephiroth.
Sephiroth!
I haven't... Do you feel like there's a big difference between BK Fire's Sephiroth
and... BK Fire, Sephiroth, it's...
No difference.
Really
Ken says
really
it's the same.
So
it is exactly
Ken,
the same.
Ken,
I think Ken is being a bit facetious right now.
Ken is a really...
I think he's messing with the commentators a little bit.
Okay. So Ken Sephiroth is a little bit defensive, but he tried more a grab and... how to say?
Triple Shadow Flare.
Yeah, but he Wolo knows.
Uses that to his advantage, but he gets so much percentage back from that.
Yeah. Because
it was three Shadow Flares.
Okay, again.
Yep. I've noticed that Ken likes to use that in neutral a lot.
Almost
got a shield break there.
Yeah, he tried not shield break.
Just hit him.
Yeah. But if down smash, it's
definitely shield break.
Oh, that's nice. But, okay. Oh wow.
Master. Really aggressive there. Trying to go to the down PK Flash. Now Wolo takes the first stop.
Now he's a Boris. He's like a Sephiroth's cure. PK power against
Why did Cloud just call Ness? You know, help me out here, man.
Yeah, Cloud is maybe
surprised, right?
I think too many guards now.
Oh no. He's too busy to,
busy
to worry about Sephiroth.
Yeah, it's like a lesson to Yuki on it.
Yeah.
So it's like, okay.
Sephiroth, you're fine.
You're good to memory.
Yeah. I think Smash will work quite well.
I think why everybody tried a Smash Bill for first Ness.
Yeah.
I don't like Ness, I guess.
Takes out the second stock of Ken.
So this time I think he can try maybe down roll. Maybe try down roll.
Just waiting, seeing how Wolo's playstyle matches up with his playstyle.
Yeah.
But you're right, Ken is usually easier. Him and Wolo are quite defensive players.
Yeah.
So like they kind of wait for you to kind of make a mistake. But then when they get the advantage, they do tend to like, they go for it.
Sure.
When they can.
Woo!
The slow walk up, the double forward tilt. You're gonna see a down air.
Yeah.
He reflects it, but he goes through it.
Oh, but okay.
Wow. He went through the reflector.
I think.
Never seen that before.
Yeah, I don't know, but maybe magician's girlfriend.
So he might try it again.
Yeah.
We might see it again. It's an interesting interaction.
Yeah. Oh my god, Ken is almost a combined.
Yeah. Well, he's still down a stock, but he's doing quite well in Wolo's second stock here.
Ah, Ken. But the problem is...
landing.
Now, it's if Ken got the stock, it's maybe he's the weakest then.
That's true.
So that's
double fair, okay.
Tried up B, but...
tried to get back?
Yeah, tried to back.
I don't know if he accidentally inputted something. If the forehead was too laggy, or if he tried to input an up B and he did, it's maybe a side B an accident.
Maybe accident. Or because Smash Bill is super
low, yeah.
Yeah, super low. So.
If he hadn't died though, that was a very good edge guard.
Yeah. Good edge guard. Yeah. So that is really different between Viking Fire and edge guard.
I didn't see him go off stage very much. Yeah.
He tried more neutral B. But Ken is super aggressive.
Right, because I feel like Sephiroth is so
good.
He can use edge guarding so well because his like forward air is so long, and he knows where you're gonna go. And the down air, the ledge.
Yeah.
Like if Wolo tries to recover low, he might get caught by that.
Yeah. Especially weak Sephiroth.
Fair.
Yeah, so
like
strong.
Basic.
Yeah.
Like a 5 or 6 time.
Yeah. Well, Smash Bros. Is kind of like fencing because you're in a line, you know? There's no Z axis, you know? Like, you're at the top.
Okay. Smart. Okay,
we're in small battlefield.
Uh-oh. Nice.
Down air didn't get punished, even though
I think
quite fast.
I think Ness is throwing, so maybe.
A hard read there from Ken. He maybe thought a regular get up, or maybe get up attack, or roll back.
Roll back is maybe sometimes dead.
But all the options that he covered, Wolo chose the one option that wouldn't get hit by it.
So now it's...
Magic of 69.
Yeah. Uh-oh. It's okay. Ken is...
He's gonna revive it, but then he uses that to his advantage. Gets him with a dash attack.
I'm assault.
That dash attack's really strong.
Yeah. It's immune to that.
Yeah. Oh! Wow! He knew that Wolo was gonna be a bit aggressive, coming with the back air. Waited back, hit him with an F smash.
And the steel have a wing.
Yes.
So maybe... wing is maybe... Not wing. So now it's
just regular.
Okay. So,
wow, just barely got caught by the tail end of that yo-yo. Did he roll?
Yeah.
The roll was too far. He couldn't roll away from it.
Where are we buying this yo-yo?
Where can I get one? I want one. I want to walk the dog like Ness.
Yeah, it's like a one yo-yo. Good for...
A new killer on the streets.
Maybe
the yo-yo killer.
Maybe
people try and climb on small ledges. He hits them with a yo-yo. He just crushes their fingers.
Yeah.
Now, how is it going to happen here? Is he going to try to absorb it? Nope. All the damage, and then Ken gets the grab.
Wow.
Oh, another forward tilt from the ledge. Catches him. What did he punish? That get-up attack?
Yeah, get-up attack.
That's the thing with Sephiroth, is like he can kind of position himself where he can't get hit, but he can definitely hit you.
Yeah. And he super no risk.
Right.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
The forward tilt you think is so punishable, but it's not as punishable as you think. Like especially if he spaces it really well.
Yeah.
You know, if he's hitting you at the correct length of the sword, you know where the sweet spot is. It's really hard to punish that forward tilt if you shield it.
Yeah. Okay. So now it's Stonkies and Sephiroth. It's a really advantage, but Ness is a really good kill.
Yes, for sure.
So 92% damage.
Back throw at the ledge?
Yeah.
Definitely would kill.
Back air, up air. But...
Oh, that was a big back air there for Ness. Wow, and the forward air doesn't quite kill him.
Kill.
He threw out that...
Oh, no! Oh, but the... Oh!
He stopped him.
Good, yeah.
Bojangles is freaking out. But Ken nodded at him and said, I knew what I was doing.
Yeah, I think
I purposely got hit by that.
Yeah,
because I knew it would slow down his momentum.
Wow. That's Sephiroth's evil power.
I definitely felt in that game Ken had a lot more, like, he was reading Wolo a lot better.
Yeah.
Like, he was positioning himself to not get hit, and he was kind of like,
pretty good,
good punishes.
Yeah. But Wolo also can burn downward. So we'll see. And I think staging is really important. Pokemon or Town City? I think he banned BFD.
Smash BFD.
Does
he want a small stage?
Of course, Ness is small stage because,
Battlefield.
It's okay. Especially up air. But also,
Sephiroth can use his up airs if you punish on the platform.
Three, two, one, go!
Sword is so long.
Yeah. Still big stage. Okay.
But if Wolo can kind of pour on this aggression and not allow Ken to resist, like, use spacing to position himself defensively, then he'll be in good shape.
God.
Right now, he's really pouring it on. Interrupt the upbeat.
Oh, yo-yo. Okay, so now it's a weak. So Wolo try one the RA kill.
He went for a hard read there.
Ness, why are you...
Is he trying to bat the Shadow Flare, you think? No, I give it to you.
That's Ness is about the guy. We are pretty peaceful. Oh my god.
Okay,
situation here.
These up airs are so strong.
Oh, wow. Oh my god.
The falling back air from Ken.
Perfect the timing.
It was.
Wow.
And it was punishing the landing. Wolo was trying to get back. He knew the threat of the up airs was if he came straight down, the up airs were going to get him, so he tried to go to the left.
Yeah.
And he got caught with a back air.
And even though we but the so can try more damage now. He don't need a risky, but Wolo go! He can fire! Oh, sorry! He can fire again? No. So, he can fire!
Ken's not letting him get caught by those ledge.
Yeah, Ken, you know, after fair and the nair is a Wolo style. It's like that.
Yep. He's trying to punish it.
Oh my god.
Oh, these up airs. So good.
Dash attack. And up smash.
Oh, he got a little greedy there.
Re-grab. What's a big fire?
A little lightning bolt. He cut it down.
Facing time.
Reflexive.
Yeah.
What just happened? That was so strange.
I think
he tried to reflect the up here again.
No, maybe not down. Maybe not down here against the next up. Fisher is super far away, or but then he's close to the field. Maybe not.
Wow, that forward tilt. Got him with a sweet spot of that forward tilt. And it was enough to kill him at what, 90?
It's
not that high.
Yeah, I think it's DI. Uh-oh. Something is
here.
But if RQ is okay.
That's true.
If
he might very well get it too.
Oh, nice try.
Okay. Using the ledge to his advantage there.
So war try.
Okay.
Oh, nice.
Ken gets too aggressive.
So try the up air. Down air. Down air.
Okay, it's very even game right now.
Yeah, yeah.
No wing from Sephiroth.
But if we come in, maybe 80% stage, so...
Wolo changing his game plan a bit here. He noticed with that nair at the forward air, he just backed off. He didn't try to get aggressive again.
Really tried.
Yeah. Well, these forward tilts are working so well for Ken.
Up air.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my god. Nice.
Okay. Tries for the up tilt. Another forward tilt. The neutral is so intense right now.
Oh, bro, smash!
Oh, that's the first down smash of the game. He just goes for it.
Oh, another good forward tilt. I think.
That might be it. The first time that works.
So
it looks like the tail end. The tail end of it, he's able to reflect it.
Oh my god, Ken, you got it.
2-1 over Wolo.
So good.
And now I think.